Hello and welcome back to this week's edition of the Diaries on Location from NYC. Amy Jordan here. As you know, I'm on a mission to encourage and inspire everyone around the world to dance because you can, that any obstacle can become a victory and any trauma can be transformed into triumph. And I know that we have been talking a lot about resilience and setting boundaries and standing up for ourselves. And I'm curious how those exercises have been for you over the past few weeks. And to that note, I want to share a little story about really taking charge of your life. I wrote in my book, Dance Because You Can, a story about how they wanted to amputate my leg. I didn't feel that was the right decision at the time, and I got a second opinion. And as a result, I still have my leg. So I just want to give you all permission this week to take charge and keep seeking the answers until it feels okay. I recently had a situation where I was waiting for an approval on something. I wasn't getting the answer. So finally, I kept asking and until I got to someone who could get me the answer, which was yes. And the whole situation was resolved. So my moral of the story here is we are never a victim of circumstance. We do not have to leave the decisions of our lives up to other people. Learning how to take charge and take control. And again, we've said this before recently, I wasn't mean about it. I was still kind and nice and gracious. But if something's not working, keep finding an answer. Don't be afraid to ask the questions. Don't be afraid to set the boundaries. So there's something in your life that perhaps you're waiting on or someone else has to make a decision. How can we keep seeking and keep asking for solutions until we get the answer that we want? Check out the website at amyjordanspeaks.com. Some cool things are coming and we'll see you guys back next week here live from NYC.